is a great friend of mine. Her resume just stretch long. Been in the game long as I have, since the 90s. Done HBO Def Comedy Jam, BET's Comedy View. She was also one of the queens of Def Comedy Jam, one of the all-star women in Def Comedy Jam. Now you won't see a lot from this woman, guaranteed, continuing on to the future. She's here in Chicago. I think she's originally from Chicago, y'all, but we just flew in from LA. I want you to show her mad love. Stop clapping right now. Give it up for the one and only. She also opened for Martin Lawrence. She also opened for Cat Williams. Give it up for one and only very funny Miss Melanie Camacho, y'all. Give it up.
I just want to move on up here, have a good time, y'all. Somebody got something I need to know about? Like, I ain't sitting by her. Shit, I'm gonna sit back here. Somebody got gas, that's what that is. I'm gonna party. My God, I'm so sick of these damn kids. They want all this expensive stuff for school, too. My daughter come talk about all she wants is an iPad. Girl, if I get you a pad, it's gonna be a State 3 or a Coke test. I got a box for them. I got them iPad. Shit, this is for me. You give me one, I'll let you share it. I'll share it with you. These kids is crazy. Jordan, this nigga don't even play no more. $150 for a pair of shoes? Shit. I said, you want to eat or you want some shoes? Shit, they couldn't even walk. They were so hungry because they wanted them shoes. We ate noodles for 3 weeks. I'm gonna teach your ass a damn lesson. I'm gonna learn how to make better decisions after this trip. I'll tell you that. Man, $300. That's a goddamn car note. Crazy. Don't even play no ball. It's just for walking around in. Shit. They crazy. They still wearing them shoes. Not like 3 years ago. I'm getting my money worth. Damn. Talking about the toe hurt. We finna cut that off. Don't even worry about that. We gonna have some peep toe Air Jordan. That's what we about to have. Sick of them. They want everything. Don't want to do shit. I asked my daughter to pass me the remote. She talking about it's right there. You better get your ass up and pass it to me. The fuck if it was under my foot if I say pass me the remote. Better bend down and pick that shit up. These kids is crazy. She don't want to have nowhere to live. That's what it is. She pushing me to the point. Sick of them niggas too. I'm sick of homeless people. Shit, can't even go to the damn store without them. But you got a dollar? They don't want no change. You got a dollar? You gonna have to do something for a dollar. You gonna have to wash my car for a dollar. I bet you gonna do the dollar. You crazy. Can't just ask for no dollar. And oh, please don't smoke cigarettes because I smoke. That's the worst thing ever. You gotta hide them before you walk out the store, because they see you in the store buying them. And as soon as you walk out, they get, you got an extra cigarette? And I was like, nope, ain't bought a pack yet with an extra one in it. It's only 20 in here, but the 20, they ever have a 21 pack, I'm gonna holler at you though. But until then, I can't help you. I'll give you $3 for $5. Like, how about that? Let's eat some loosies. This is crazy. Single ladies at? Ain't single ladies out here tonight? Yeah, ain't nothing to cheer about, girl. What you doing? That shit get old quick. That shit old quick. Y'all on the internet, I ain't got time. I went to meetblindpeople.com and got me a bit. Laugh if you want to, but I got a good blind man. I don't give a damn what you got. I ain't got to worry about him eyeballing my girlfriend. Nigga don't ever go through my texts and my emails. Never, ever. You don't do that. Love my boo. We go everywhere together. He ain't got no dog, and I took the cane, so it's my way or the highway. What you gonna do?